Right, folks, I'm back at the Tinsley Park Shooting Club today. I slightly detuned my Webley LiteW8 because some of the shots are going slightly too high. So basically what I've done today is come down to the range just to make sure it's within the legal power limits and see where the 40 is. I've put targets out slightly from 35 yards. The first set of spinners are 40 yards, and I've got targets going out to 55 yards, varying with targets and spinners, and then just for a bit of fun, I've got a 4-litre bottle at 100 yards that I'll have a go at, and I've got a Coca-Cola can at around 80 yards, 75, 80 yards. And I'll have a go at that. In fact, I'll just range it to the tin can from here and I'll see what it's coming back at. Right, 73 yards to the tin can. And it's 102 yards to the milk bottle. Should be interesting. Okay, I'm going to have a go at the 35 yards to see what the zero is, and at the same time it will be going through the chronograph. Oh, I see. They're actually shooting. Right, I'm aiming at the target bullseye, it's shooting to the left, it's actually shooting in the left hand. So I'm going to adjust for the windage, I'm going to go about 6 clicks to the right, and I'll go down 8. Right, you now see that's gone between his head and his hand. Same spot. Just did again, so just readjusted the sights again. So should be close to the ball this time. This is a 35 yard zero. Pretty close to that now. Right, I'm going to reset the magpie hook. For some reason, they don't like to reset. They knocked it off and it's not set. It's set it up. Right, as you can see, I've put a smaller target on and it's got a black shooting C circle in the middle, so I'm hitting the ball, it should show up. Same old. And again. So that's 8 shots, all within a centimetre of each one, so I'm happy with that. So I consider my rifle zero now at 35 yards. Looking through the chronograph, right around 24 shots. I'll come back to you on the results on the chronograph, but so far I'm happy with that.
Right, I'm hoping you can see the screen okay. This is your chronograph results. I was shooting Day State Range Master Sovereigns, weighing 15.9 grains. Average velocity was 572. Standard deviation 3.51. Minimum velocity 564. Maximum 581. A spread of 17 feet per second. That's firing 33 shots.
It can.
Second shot again.
But it is more fun shooting long range. Yeah. Well done. Cracking shot. You know that was if I had mil dots all the way down, instead of 4 mil dots, it would be about 15 mil dots. Yeah. There's a bottle below that as well.
Cool. Well done. It's because it's ends on. Before it was sideways on, so easier to knock that.
So I've had a good day at Tinsley Park Shooting Club today. Been shooting at 102 yards right at the far end and hitting the tin can at 74 yards. Quite pleased with the results.
The plastic, so I was aiming above the tin man. Oh, well done. Oh, I saw the plastic then. Oh, I hit the bottle, it wobbled. There we go.
course, it should have been possible. Yeah. I know there was a lot of holes in it. I'm hitting in that plastic bottle right now. Oh, well done.
Yeah.